talking about Max tonight, and I'd like to put my word in there. Back in the late 60s, he started coming down to Melbourne, and he was playing at a club called the Thumping Tommies to go there, watch him on his residencies. And I was only about 20, 21 at the time, mucking around with music, and I looked at him, and people were trying to talk me out of being in bands and say, go to uni, whatever. And I looked at Max and Stewie, Bob and Yuck, and I went, oh, wait a second, these are, older guys playing at the top of their form, having a great time. So, and they set this fantastic example to me. I had the light went on and I went, there is a future in music for me. And that actually happened. And then he left Australia and he came back after a few years and I had a bit of success and we played a gig together at the Melbourne Showgrounds. And we got talking about it. He said, I'd like some songs, And I said, I've got this song called A Touch of Paradise. You might like that. Hadn't been really recorded at the time. But then he got pipped at the post by somebody else. So it never happened. But tonight we're going to sing it in a kind of soulful fashion, the way that he may have sung it. And I need some help from Renee Geyer. Hey. There it is.
Hey. We love you, Max. More about that later. Yeah. Thank you, Rossi.
Thank you.
Flamingos walk and sway in peace. Seeing this, it makes my troubles cease. The sun is hiding, leaving a pink scar. Stretches right across the sky. That's all we see so far. All I do is look into your eyes. Just a touch of paradise. Just a special touch of paradise.
You take my hand, it's when we kiss. Don't take long for me to get the gist. Where rainbows flash as we're walking in the sand. And all I do is look into your eyes
for that special touch of paradise.
Yeah,
just a touch of paradise.
Sing it for me.
Just a spring.
just a little bit, just a little, just a little bit, just you do.
When you kiss me, kiss me, kiss me, kiss me, kiss me,
oh, oh, oh.
Feels just like heaven on earth.
Paradise.
It makes me say
gentlemen, for me, I get to sing with the boss, Ross. When I was a young girl, a little bit younger than you, just a tiny little bit, Rossy, I saw Daddy Cool and it flipped me out. But before Daddy Cool, when I was even younger, as you talked about, I got bitten by the R&B bug as a young girl. And in Australia, that was a freakish thing to happen. And back in the 60s. As Dinah will attest to, and a few people backstage will agree. But when you watch TV and Max Merritt and the Meteors came on TV, there was hope that you could actually do some rhythm and blues in Australia and make a little bit of a living with Stewie and Yuck. And just, it was glorious. But I'm honored to be on stage with Ross, who invited me to join him. For Max, and we love you, Max, so much.
This is the first time I've sung together on stage.
I love, yeah.
Just about, yeah.
Thank you very much, and very pretty song. And I'm not used to being so nice for so long. Can we get into something dirty now? Go ahead.
All right, we're going to sing it. We're going to sing an old blues song that Max mentioned there. This one going out to Max, Max, Max across the great Pacific Sea.
Thank you.
had some time.
Wow, what a bonus. Two of my favorite people on this stage together. Another duo dynamic, Rene Geyer and Ross Wilson. I don't think the Palais Theatre has seen a greater lineup of stars on its grand stage in one night. This special concert for Max. And we ain't done yet. I love the music of John Paul Young.
Thanks for being